freezing cold outside. Hey, in my hand, I've got a beer from Abomination Brewing Company. It is Drippy Popsicle. It's a fruity smoothie, sour with cherry, lime, blueberry, raspberry, and weighing at 5% ABV. It says to make your own popsicle, freezes in the beer for an hour, pour and serve. I did not do that, but I usually do. But I do like for 49 minutes. But look at the purple color. That's from the blueberries. Alright. You can admire this beautiful can art. I think that's a penguin right there. I love skeletons. Stay. Yes, I smell some sourness. It's partly from the lime and cherry. Blueberries. I smell the blueberries. And raspberries. Alright, let's go for the taste. Cheers. Sourness, tartiness comes first. Partly from the lime and cherries. And the berry just kind of lingers at the end. This is pretty good. I'm gonna give this one a 7.5 out of 10. All right, y'all, that's my beer review. So have no fear. Enjoy some good craft beer. Cheers.